the study aimed to enrich the nutritional value of pasta using byproducts from tomato and pepper processing, resulting in a significant increase in protein content and improved amino acid composition, making vegetable waste a valuable additive for improving the nutritional value of food.
This article was authored by Dorota, Teterycz, and Aldona, Sobota.